Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we have the MacBook Pro A1707. The problem with this is that it closes when fully opened. You can see it is turned off. But the system is on. Never mind, let's fix it. Unscrew all the screws on the back panel. Using the opener, slide out the back panel. Disconnect the battery. Unscrew the display cable. Unscrew the screws on both sides of the hinge cover. Unscrew both sides of the hinge. Remove the display and unscrew the flex cable. Your flex cable is damaged, which is causing this problem. So we'll cut this one and add another cable to it. So we'll scratch the cable. You can see we have scratched it pretty well. Now we will scratch the other cable as well. Now we'll get them both together. Now we will connect these two using a soldering iron and some pieces of wire. You can see that both of them are connected properly. Now we will make it solid by applying UV light paste. It sticks really well. Now we will connect the display to the housing. Connect the display cable and screw it all in. We'll connect the battery, turn on the laptop by charging it. You can see it has turned on, and now it is not turning off when fully opened. That's all for today. We will meet in a new video. Till then, bye-bye. Don't forget to subscribe. It inspires me to make new videos in the future. Thank you.